You know, somebody doesn't bring down sound too much. I like to tell you a little story so you understand what I'm talking about. Out there in the woods and the fields, there's a plant that looks something like a turnip green. And everybody calls it pope salad. Now that's pope salad. Pope. Anyway, I knew a young girl who used to go down there, go down at night and pick a mess of it, take it home and cook it for supper. Because that's all about to have beef. But she did all right.
Everybody said it was a shame that your mama was a working on a chain.